think hum log almost halfway aa gaye hain.
There are around 31 handprints
in a movie called Dark Knight Rises.
This fort is spread across wo jo aap building dekh rahe, that is Jaswant Thada.
From Mehrangarh Fort, if you walk for like a 300 meters, then you will see the entrance for Jaswant Thada. At the entrance of Jaswant Thada, you'll find this statue of Rao Jodha. Rao Jodha was the founder of the Jodhpur city as well as this Mehrangarh Fort. Here is the statue of Rao Jodha. And just next to it, we have Jaswant Thada. Jaswant Thada is a memorial which was built in 1899 by one Maharaj called Sardar Singh in the memory of his father Jaswant Singh. ये है जसवंत थाड़ा, सच अ ब्यूटीफुल आर्किटेक्चर. और ये पूरा वाइट मार्बल्स में बना हुआ है. दिस प्लेस ऑल्सो यूज टू बी अ क्रीमेशन ग्राउंड्स फॉर राठौर फैमिलीज.
Jaswant Thada is a classic example of fine architecture. Even though the monument is made of white marbles, it emits golden light because very thin marbles were polished and used in the construction of the monument. The monument is built in a manner similar to that of a Hindu temple. Jaswant Thada is managed and looked after by the Mehrangarh Museum Trust. The outer walls of this monument are filled with exquisite carvings which look very beautiful to see. On entering inside the monument, there is only one main hall which has artifacts, portraits of Rathore rulers giving a brief history about the Rathore clan. This main hall is used by Rajputs to worship their ancestors. On the left side of the monument, there are three royal cenotaphs on the ground which belonged to royal families of Rathore clan.
Ye dekhiye sare memorials.
And few meters away from this ground, there are cenotaphs dedicated to other members of the Rathore clan. In some places, you'll also see burnt wood near the memorial, which was used for the cremation of these families. There's a lake next to Jaswant Thada, which is called Devkund. In the past, this lake was used for the last rites of the dead.
Jaswant Thada and Mehrangarh Fort are two places which you can easily cover in one day. There are other places also which you can cover along with these two places. लेकिन आप आराम से घूमना चाहते हो तो आप ये दो चीज़ एक दिन में कर सकते हो. दोनों ही पास में हैं, ज़्यादा डिस्टेंस नहीं है, ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा 200 मीटर का डिस्टेंस होगा. Alright guys, that was all from today. I'll see you in my next video. Take care, stay safe, stay healthy. Make sure when you come here, you do not litter the place. Bye bye.